Live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm David J.
And I'm Danny F., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Monday, October 17th, 2022. It is day 3 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that we are resetting our Bobcat Brags counter today.
When we reach 400 Brags again, we will have another school-wide reinforcer. Keep up the good work, being ready, respectful, and responsible.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Wow. Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is chicken nuggets, soft pretzel stick, mashed potatoes and gravy, fresh veggie of the day, and a choice of juice or fruit.
Yum! The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a garden salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat Brags.
Yes, we are!
Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag.
We will reset our Bobcat Brags today and earn our next school-wide reinforcer when we reach 400 Brags. Good job, guys.
Beginning today, free breakfast will be served in the classroom.
Be sure to eat your breakfast as soon as you're unpacked and clean up after yourself. Follow all of your teacher's directions and routines for eating breakfast. Yum!
Some of our clubs are beginning to meet before and after school. Bobcat Choir meets Tuesday morning at 8. Sketchbook Club meets Tuesday after school.
Wow, I'm also in Sketchbook Club. Board Games Club Green Team meets Wednesday after school.
Orchestra meets Thursday morning.
Bocce Club and the Good News Club meets Thursday after school.
And now Caitlin C. is here with our Believe It or Not fact. Caitlin, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, David. Today's fact is that the most popular Halloween candy is a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup. And the most popular costume is a witch.
Whoa! Caitlin, you learn something new every day.
Danny, you can believe it or not.
And now here's Lucia C. with today's special report. Lucia, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, David. Today's special report is about is that our Halloween parade is 2 weeks from today. That may seem far away, but it will be here before you know it. So, to prepare, you should be getting your costume together. Remember, costumes must be school appropriate. No weapons or anything too scary. It's so much fun. Back to you, Danny.
Thanks, Lucia, for that special report. That was amazing.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm David G.
And I'm Danny F. Have a marvelously magnificent Monday. I hope you do.